what Arunagiri Yogeshwara did to me, to do that to all of you. Just need integrity, nothing else. Because the way he held me, I know. The way he held me, when I made Padukas for him and took it and gave him, he put his feet and then after some time he took his feet out and said, "Hey, you stand on this." I said, "What? Hey, this will be the Guru Padaka for our Sampradaya. You stand on this." I didn't understand the word Sampradaya and all that. What is he talking? He said, "Stand on that." I was a little reluctant. "Your feet, my feet." I remember still, even now, he literally pulled both my feet and put it on that Padaka. He just pulled and I'm saying, "Ah!" Because I was sitting on the steps. And he just turned and pulled and put that on the Padukas. Then after that I could not do anything else, so I stood up and stood on the Padukas. The way he held me. And it's not that he did not qualify me. The way he held me and the way he qualified me for that, both, was amazing. I'll do that for you guys.